Any of that.
Oh, Mark! Gabe looks very femme right now.
He is femme.
Santa,
Gabe.
I see him.
Okay, watch the baby.
It's a baby.
A baby. A baby.
A baby. I really
chug it! Chug it!
Are you coming with me?
Yeah, let's go.
I was gonna let everybody know where we're at. You can tell them.
Oh, Allison!
God.
Where are we at,
Allison.
Nick?
Yeah.
Victor, you're in the video. Where are we at?
The softball fields.
Okay, but wait. Yes, we are at the south. Very good. We're doing our first new team practice.
Here's my glove. Here's my friend.
Here's the field.
All the fields.
This is Taylor.
Hey, YouTube.
This is his YouTube debut. He has no idea what he's doing, but it's okay. He'll learn. We're doing this weekly.
Hey, YouTube.
Hello. Thanks. Anyway, I'm the catcher of the team, so check me out behind the plate. I just catch balls all day. It's my job.
That's how you lean into it, boys and girls. You need a walk.
Oh, that's a bad one.
Got it.
Curveball. Throw something I just freaking swing at.
You can't hit that?
It's terrible.
I'm ready when y'all are.
You're running?
Yeah.
Oh, bad one, bad one.
Oh, he's switching it up on me.
Uh-oh. You almost made it in the bucket.
I know, right?
Oh, boy.
Woo! We got a star shortstop right there.
Shoo-hoo!
Let's see what Taylor's got. We call that ripping crud.
He's going for the fence on that one.
Yeah. It's 103 degrees in this car. Give me everything you got. Sweat. I think I want a smoothie. So basically, today I am gonna take you to work with me. Today I am filming walk around videos for a few of the dealerships that I do social media for. and that's a little bit more fun to watch than me sitting and typing at my desk all day.
We need money for
tomorrow?
It. We need to donate.
Yeah.
We have a friend who has bird cephalopagus.
Oh wait, he's getting better. He's getting better.
What do you think about bird cephalopagus?
I think it's something that the mainstream media is blowing out of proportion. I don't think it's that big of a deal.
I think
the Democrats are using it to scare everybody. My friend Mason St. Martin, he drinks with the best of them. He doesn't have bird cephalitis. Don't listen to liberal media like Clayton Snyder. Thank you.